It's a discovery that's threatening to shake the leaves off our evolutionary family tree. A 1.8 million-year-old skull from one of our ancestors, Homo erectus, unearthed in recent years in Damanisi, a town in the Eastern European nation of Georgia. It was found at the same location as four incomplete skulls, all from the same time period. Up until now, a widely accepted model of the way we evolved includes several different branches of early man. Homo rudolfensis, Homo habilis, Homo erectus. Researchers looking at these new skulls say because they show such variations in appearance, they suggest that what was thought to be several species of early man are in fact just variations of one, Homo erectus. The research team says the extent of the variations between these ancient individuals is as wide as what we see in humans today. In our modern world, mankind has so many shapes, sizes, colors, and looks. This new discovery could mean that maybe our ancestors were just the same. Many unique individuals, but all the same species in the end.